Sean.
Hey,
you gotta get up, man.
You gotta get up, Sean.
Okay.
You
got company.
Hey.
Just put the hat on, that'll be fun.
Hey, buddy.
Get up, boy. What are you doing? I'm Mona. Can you come here for a second? Just for a second. Oh, come on. Go, go, honey. Go, go.
Did you ever play Pier 70?
No, we weren't old enough.
I don't think we.
That was a top 40.
What?
To us, we were not of age to play there by the time they were not having bands. And by the time they had bands that may have been still playing there, they were bands that played more popular music.
Oh, okay.
And not music for dirty, unwashed youth.
As a matter
like
of
ourselves.
As a matter
and boy, we've been
what toured. Did it a lot.
That's pretty. This thing's pretty green.
That's what did it a lot. Don't you be talking nothing that to me no more.
And I can't. I have a.
Whatnot. And it's the pressure's.
The nude finish, great idea. You used to have the guy sand them down. Who didn't? And so when you sweat because you rock so hard, look it. Doesn't go anywhere. Old one, gone. Let's try that again. Right there. Nude finish, sweaty, huh? Not going anywhere, huh? Old finish, slick, boom. History. So that's a great deal. I don't know what took them so long to do it. And it's probably actually cheaper to make them that way. I don't know. Is it? Don't have to varnish them. It's probably just a scam. Don't even do it. Don't buy it. Fuck.
This will be the most people we ever played to. I'm scared. Hold me.
Hi, this is Nona, and we're back with Sean here.
Hi.
We just had a few drinks. I decided the little lad needed a little calming down, and he's doing just fine right now. So tell me, how long have you been in this Alice in Chains, man?
From the beginning, Nona.
Now, here's another question I wanted to ask you. Do you feel the name Alice in Chains is misogynist in any way?
What's that mean?
And misogynist, you know.
Oh, I like that.
Touchy feely.
I like that.
Yet. It's real revealing. You know what I mean? It's
I really got inside myself, right, on this one.
The dark.
I really got inside Jerry on this one.
Yeah.
Like, how much filming?
Like
how
about 7 inches inside Jerry. Whoa. On this.
That's
one. Hey, is this,
six
is
and
this
a half.
On?
Six well, and a half.
Jerry, you're part
11 inches.
In the documentary.
It's get, six and a half.
You get a little friendly with that pony.
I'm going to press ham on the glass, you guys, so you might want to dim the lights in there.
So tell me about the other boys you play with.
Jerry, Mike, Lane, they're three other men.
Now, do you feel misrepresented as a drummer?
No, I hit things with sticks.
Do you occasionally hit the other members? Like maybe with some leather, maybe a little cologne and...
You can't prove that.
What inspired you to write some of the songs?
Mood rings. We wore a lot of mood rings. That's how we got the mood from it. Earth shoes and mood rings. Swabbies.
I think...
Life, man. Life.
Gross.
Individuality of the person still comes through. For instance, you know, Tom Scholz is a great one. There's nobody that sounds like that. Eddie Van Halen, Tony Iommi, you know, I mean, you can put line all three of those guys up with the same app and the same guitar.
Shot my brother-in-law on the butt cheek at a barbecue one time.
Dance that shits together, sticks together, stays together, loves together.
So, how's that for you?
How are you going to sell it?
You can't stop Scott from the dance. You can't separate Scott from the dance.
How fucking stupid is that?